So students, we will continue the story today in the kingdom of fools. You know, yesterday you saw that the guru decided to leave that place as quickly as possible, but his disciple stayed there and he ate so many things as he found everything there such a cheap price, and he actually ultimately became as fat as a bull. So what happens further we will see now. You know, one bright day a thief broke into a rich merchant's house. He had made a hole in the wall and sneaked in, and as he was carrying out his loot, the wall of the old house collapsed on his head and killed him on the spot. So here you are a student seeing that one night what happened, not on night, actually on bright day, because here you know people do work in night and they do sleep in the daytime. So actually the thievery, the robbery would also be done in the daytime. So actually a thief actually broke out into a rich merchant's house. Who is a merchant? A merchant is actually a tradesman. So a thief actually broke out into a rich merchant's house by making a hole in the wall, and then he sneaked into the house and then he stole there. And when he was actually carrying out his loot means the things that he was taking out by robbery करने के बाद जो सारा लूटा हुआ सामान जब ले जा रहा था, then what happens actually the ball actually fallen upon his head and he was killed by the wall. Actually wall means दीवार उसके ऊपर गिर गया, and he was killed on the spot. His brother ran to the king and complained, "Your highness, when my brother was pursuing his ancient trade, a wall fell on him and killed him. This merchant is to blame. He should have built a good, strong wall. You must punish the wrongdoer and compensate the family for this injustice." So what is happening here, student, you are seeing here is that, you know, when that thief was killed, as the wall actually fallen upon him, his brother actually went to the king's court and he complained to the king that my brother has been killed because of a wall, because of the merchant who built that wall in a fragile way. He didn't build that wall strong, and thus the wall actually collapsed on my brother and he was killed. So he is asking, he is pleading the king that he must punish that wrongdoer. And who is the wrongdoer? He is actually the merchant is the wrongdoer, because he did not build the wall strong enough to sustain. So he just asking the king to punish that merchant. Who is asking is actually the brother of the thief, and he is saying that, you know, my brother was actually pursuing his ancient trade, my brother was actually doing the job that has been their job for years and years now, you know, ये ट्रेडिशनली उनके घर पे चलते आ रहा था. इट्स एक्चुअली यू नो चोरी करना, यू नो रॉबरी वाज एक्चुअली देयर फैमिली बिजनेस. सो ही वाज एक्चुअली देयर डूइंग हिज एंसेंट ट्रेड व्हेन द वॉल एक्चुअली कोलैप्स्ड अपॉन हिम एंड ही डाइड.